When you take a course with OntarioLearn, the host college will deliver it using one of three main learning management systems. Let's take a look at one of them, Moodle. It all starts here at OntarioLearn. Just log in to our portal and you will have access to all your online courses with us. Each course you enroll in might be offered on a different learning management system, but you only have to sign in to the OntarioLearn portal once. In the portal, you'll see the status of each course under My Courses. If your course is open, select the button in the last column and you will connect through to Moodle. From the main page, you can get information on all your courses that use Moodle with OntarioLearn. Check Site News to be sure you review any general updates. Check your profile in Moodle to be sure you are set up to receive communications. Select My Profile Settings and choose what you'd like to do. Set your preferences for people to contact you in Edit Profile and how you will be notified in Messaging. Next, enter the course and explore how it will unfold. Look to see how the host college has designed your course in Moodle, how it is similar to others, and how it differs. To guide you, use our 6-point startup checklist to review key elements of the course. Read news like messages and announcements, contact details for you and your instructor, course content like the syllabus, readings, and lesson materials, required activities that will be marked to tabulate your grade, ways to track your progress through the course, and the course schedule with deadlines, test dates, and more. From the course landing page, you'll find news and reminders on the right-hand side. Double-check recent activity to be sure you haven't missed any notices. The main section of the course page has lots of information to get you started and help you succeed, like your instructor's name and contact details, course content, including notes for each module. In Activities, there are quick links to assignments, discussion forums, and resources to help you with the course material. Due dates are also shown here to set your own course schedule. Moodle is great for staying in touch with your teacher and classmates to track your progress. You can even share feedback and comments on assignments. Monitor the progress you've made in the course from Course Administration and Grades. Your instructor may choose to post the grades you achieve through the course here. You can find the same information in the navigation box on the left side of the page for each session. Just click the arrows to open or close each tab of information. For more information about Moodle or to reach our dedicated support specialists, visit us online at www.ontariolearn.com.